practice tonight? Oh, fun, fun, huh?
Your mother will not mind at all. Sally and I, we did not know what to say. For our mother, we got out of the house for the day. But our fish cried, "No, no, make that cat go away. Tell the cat in the hat you do not want to play." "Have no fear," said the cat. "My tricks are not bad," said the cat in the hat. "Why, we can have lots of good fun if you wish with the game that I call up, up with a fish. Put me down," said the fish. "This is no fun at all. Put me down," said the fish. "I do not wish to fall." "Have no fear," said the cat. "I will not let you fall. I will hold you up high as I stand on a ball. With a book in one hand and a cup on my hat. But that is not all I can do," said the cat. "That is not all. Oh no, that is not all. I can hold up 2 bucks. And I can hold up a toy ship and some milk on a dish. And
Jack, and Todd Olson is going to do a guitar duet. A duet to I Found You is Gene Waller and Renee Waller. Mystery. Castro, Graham Stevens, Aaron Williams, John Turan is going to do an Act 2, Scene 1 from The Odd Couple by Neil Simon.
First man to ask her to do is to set to live together in a single This is a poker game 2 weeks after Felix has just been to the bar, and there's been a big change. But none of the guys know what to expect.
Sorry, I'm late. Wipe your feet.
What?
Wipe your feet.
How's the game going? What happened to the apartment?
It's been given the good housekeeping seal of approval.
What's the game?
The apartment.
Okay. You've got a nice cold glass of beer for Roy. Roy, where's your coat?
My what?
Your coat. Roll around with him and go run the glass.
I knew I was winning too much.
Always try to use your stones or so. Speed. Scotch a little bit of water?
Scotch a little bit of water. And I have my coat.
I can give you a test, but you know what glasses do.
They leave little rings on the table.
They leave these little rings on the table. And we have a nice long sandwich for Vinny.
Oh, gee, thanks, Vince. What kind is it?
Bacon, lettuce, and tomato with mayonnaise and pumpernickel toast.
You put in toast and cook bacon for me?
You don't like it? You'll cook your meatloaf. It takes you 5 minutes.
It's no trouble. Honest, I love to cook. Oscar, what do you want?
2 3-and-a-half-minute eggs and some petit fours.
Double gin and tonic. Okay, I'll be right back. Guys, who turned off this dehumidifier?
The what?
The dehumidifier. I'm warning you, fellas, don't mess around with this machine, all right? I'm trying to take all the brine out of here.
Murray, I'll give you $200 for the gun.
I can't take anymore. I've had it up to here. In the last 3 hours, we've been playing 4 minutes of poker. I'm not giving up my Friday night to watch cooking and cleaning.
Can't breathe. That valve machine is sucking up all the air.
Gee, this is delicious. Who wants a bite?
Is the toast warm?
Oh, perfect. And just the right amount of mayonnaise. It's really a well-made sandwich.
Come down a little piece.
Here. I don't want to spill any crumbs.
Will you listen to this? Martha Gertrude and the Automat. What the hell happened to our poker game?
I'm telling you, that could be kills. They'll find us here in the morning with our tongues on the floor.
For God's sake, Doctor, do something. Get him back to the game.
Hey, don't come to me with your petty problems. You get this one stinking night a week.
That's why the sandwich is so light.
It really uses the soft and creamy part of the lettuce. It's really delicious.
Yeah.
I'm going out of my mind.
Hey, damn it, Felix, will you get in here?
Get it, Oscar. I'm going home.
Sit down. Will you sit down?
Felix!
Oscar, it's all over. The day his marriage busted up was the end of our poker game. But he has some real players next week. Call me.
Hey, Speed, you can't run out now. I'm a big loser.
You got no one to blame but yourself. It's all your fault. You're the one who stopped him from killing himself.
Are you eating that pickle?
I wasn't thinking of inviting one.
Unless you want it, it's your pickle.
Oh, no, take it. I don't usually eat that.
Deal of cards. Deal of cards. You want to play poker, deal of cards. You want to eat, go to a delicatessen. You keep your sandwiches and your pickles to yourself. I'm losing $53 and everybody's getting fat.
Nature did not intend for poker to play that way.
All right, ready to play.
Great, we got just enough for handball.
Gee, I'm sorry, is it my fault? That's where is everybody? Sorry.
I guess no one feels much like playing an egg. I'll be going too. Maybe I have to ask for your cock tomorrow.
Oh, really? This is really nice. You gotta tell me to do things like that, don't you?
We have to. I don't know how to try it. You come over?
Yeah, why not? I gotta stop off anyways to pick up Mimi and Hero Sandwich and Quest of the Quest. It's so like these two playboys made, isn't he?
Yeah, so life.
You know, Oscar, it's funny. I mean, they actually think we're happy. They actually think we're enjoying ourselves. Well, I guess they just don't know what it feels like to live.
I'd be immensely grateful to you, Felix, if you didn't clean up just now.
Oh, come on, just a few things. But playboys, us. I think they actually envy us.
Felix, I'm not through dirtying up for the night.
Oh, come on, Oscar. Don't you see the iron rings?
Yes, I do.
No, I don't think you do.
Felix, I'm telling you, I see the irony.
All right, come on. What's the irony?
The irony is that unless we come to some other agreement, I'm going to kill you. That's the irony.
What is it, Oscar?
There's so bathroom hanging up towels. Whenever I smoke, you follow me around with an ashtray. Last night, I saw you in the kitchen, hopping the floor, shaking your head, moaning, footprints, footprints!
I didn't say they were yours!
Well, they are mine!
Damn it, I have feet, they make prints. What do you want me to do, climb across the cabinet?
No, I want you to walk in the floor!
Well, I appreciate that. I really do.
Look, Oscar, I'm just trying to make this place livable, all right? I didn't realize it irritated you that much.
I just think I should have the right to decide when my bathtub needs a going over with Dutch cleanser.
I was wondering how long it would take.
How long what would take?
Before I got on your nerves.
I didn't say you got on your nerves. Please don't do that.
It's just the same. You said I irritated you.
You said I irritated you. I didn't say that.
Well, then what did you say?
I don't know what I said. What's the difference what I said?
There's no difference. I was just repeating what I thought you said, all right?
Well, don't repeat what you thought I said. Repeat what I said. My God, that's irritating.
See, you did say it.
I don't believe this whole conversation.
Oh, Oscar, I'm sorry. I don't know what's wrong with you.
And don't pout. You want to fight, we'll fight, but don't pout.
Fighting, I win. Pouting, you win. I know. Everything you said about me is absolutely right.
Don't give in so easily. I'm not always right. Sometimes you're right.
You're right. I do that. I always figure I'm the wrong.
But this time, you are wrong, and I'm right.
I'll leave you alone, Oscar.
Don't salt. That's the same as pouting.
I know.
Cammy,
why can't I do one thing right?
Why didn't you throw it?
I almost did. Sometimes I just get so insane. I almost did.
So why didn't you throw the cup?
Look, I was trying to control myself. That's why.
Why are you trying to control yourself? You're angry. You felt like throwing the cup. Why didn't you throw it?
Because there's no point. If I had a broken cup, I'd still be angry.
How do you know how you feel?
Maybe you feel terrific.
Why do you have to control every single thought that comes into your head? Let loose what's in your life. Do something you feel like doing. Not what you think you're supposed to do.
Let me tell you something, Oscar. I may not be the easiest person in the world to live with, but believe me, you could have gotten a lot worse.
How?
Okay. I've been ordering this house. For the last few months, you've been saving money. You've been sleeping on clean sheets, and you've been eating hot meals, and I did that.
Yeah, that's right. And at night, after we've had your halibut steak and your tartar sauce, I have to spend the rest of the evening watching you saran wrap the leftovers. Felix, when are we going to have some fun, a little relaxation? Get out of the house.
Oscar, what are you talking about? We have plenty of fun.
Fun? Getting a clear picture on Channel 2 isn't my idea of movie.
Oscar, that's where you're wrong. We don't always watch TV. Sometimes we read and sometimes we talk.
No, I read and you talk. I try to work and you talk. I go to sleep and you talk. We've got your life arranged pretty good, but I'm still looking for a little entertainment.
Are you saying I talk too much?
No, I'm not complaining. You got a lot to say. What's worrying me is I'm beginning to listen.
You're not going to hear one more peep out of me.
You're not going to give me a haircut out of it.
I'm going to go to the kitchen and cut up some cabbage and some greens for tomorrow.
I don't want you to cut up cabbage and greens for tomorrow. I just want to have some fun.
But you like my coleslaw.
I do. I love your coleslaw. I swear, Felix, just not tonight. Let's get out of the house.
All right, let's go. If you want to get out of the house, why didn't you say you want to get out of the house? I only made it for you. I don't even like coleslaw. You
kids. This is Nana. I'm going to tell you the story of some of your ancestors so you know where you came from.
Range the island, taking gold and women at will.
You see?
Mm-hmm.
And the chief from the interior have retaliated and killed them all.
No. Megan, sit down.
Columbus, deeply shaken, turned back to the east.
Hi. Oh my gosh, what is it? Okay, get back now. Stand up, Megan. You gonna dance? Wanna dance a little bit?
No.
Okay, we'll just stand up anyway. Go back there.